Amen. Her back was hurt. I said, well, go get it checked out. Mm-hmm. Amen. When she went and had it checked, they gave her the wrong medicine. She asked for something for pain, but they gave her that. They gave her Valium and knocked her out. Oh. Had to go on a ventilator machine. Ventilator means life support.
See what I'm saying?
And it took almost 2 weeks to get her off of the life support. And when she got off, it meant to give her more pain next.
But a different type. Knocked her back out again.
And I called early in the morning, so we got to put her back on the ventilator again.
You don't have to know who Jesus is. Yes,
second time. He asked her again
how she was feeling. He said, I'm still hurting.
He said, well, let's try another medicine. They gave her, they said, a small dose of Xanax. Ventilator again. This time they came and grabbed me, brother, and began to pray with me.
Amen.
I know there's something going on. They said, we came to be with you.
Amen.
But they were telling me that she was in serious condition.
That's right.
At this time, I could not call my brother Lord. I couldn't call my mother Charlie. Amen. 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 That's right.
Sometimes you have to cause the problem to be in trouble. Yeah. Yeah. You hear me talking?
Sometimes you have to cause the problem, amen, to be in trouble. Amen. But you got to know somebody that's just high and not low. You got to have a relationship with Jesus. There are going to be things come in your life that's going to be too hard for you to handle without Jesus. I encourage you to let Jesus be your friend no more. I encourage you to love him. And when you love him, you do exactly what he says. Amen. Live so you can get favor from the Lord. Thank you. Come on, somebody. So he knows what suffering is all about. And the Bible said, now praise him, the white Jesus. He's coming along. You know what I promised God? I'll pray and I'll preach your word. So I can't preach it the way you want me to preach. People want me to preach it all right to go to the club and come and get up on the choir. That's all right. And that's just one thing. Amen. That's right. If you want to go to the club and get up on the choir, Jesus came to work. Like you want him to work. Because you got two masters. So my last question tonight, do you have joy?
Yes. Yes. Yes.